They are ramping up public safety efforts this weekend. Police Department making the huge announcement today, along with the Texas Alcoholic Beverage Commission and state troopers to keep the roads safe this Memorial Day weekend. TABC says they will be conducting inspections to better deter violence and underage drinking. And the Tonto Police Department also says more officers on the roadways out there. Keep an eye for you drunk drivers. Don't drink and drive. Be good.